But looking at the weather report, this one brought to you by KISS Radio. So it's cloudy. It's getting windier. It's not wet yet, but that is coming. We can see it on your Cross Canada satellite and Doppler radar here. Again, the main mother low, this ever-present springtime feature, an offshore trough of low pressure. There's the main mother low in the base of the trough, and it's spewing out these pulses of sort of rainy conditions across the coastline. Yes, we saw some lightning strikes again about an hour or two ago. Coastal Oregon, coastal Washington, they tend to be sort of fading out because it's the next system at the base of the trough that's sort of gathering all the energy. So we'll get a lot of showers today. I think that's probably about it. And if we look over the central part of the country, some room for some sunshine in that Winnipeg forecast, clouding over into Regina. And for parts of southern Ontario, trending a little bit stormier. So it is warm, the jet stream having lifted somewhat, warm air on the south side, but it's stormier. Showers, thunderstorms moving through Toronto today, 17 degrees. Widespread rainfall into Ottawa, about 12 degrees. For Montreal and Quebec City, lots of rain, 10, 11, give or take. All the colder air now sliding off to the east. It's in the Maritimes into Atlantic Canada. Your morning low today in Halifax was -4. Imagine that here in the middle of April. The daytime high, a sunnier 3 degrees. The high for PEI today in Charlottetown, it's only +2. So we're getting off relatively easy here on the west coast, again with some showers, more so in the second half of the day. You can see the leading edge of this next organized area of showers still hung up over Vancouver Island. It's barely moved in the past couple of hours. It slides across us later this morning and hangs around for part of the afternoon. So a high probability of showers today, a slightly lower chance tomorrow, especially in the afternoon when the sun starts to peek its way through. Friday looking like a wonderful day. So that one is sunnier, warmer as well. It's the only one I have to offer up in the long range picture. I think clouds are back this weekend. And with that, yeah, the ever present chance of showers is back. It starts sometime Saturday afternoon. All right, Dawn, it's over to you.
I can't believe you gave me an icon. After all these years, I get an icon.
There, yeah.
Well, thanks so much.